Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I'm Dr. Hanaa, Tarek, Zawawy, lecturer of endocrinology, Faculty of Medicine, Alexandria University. My talk today is about the cardiovascular outcome of testosterone replacement therapy in hypogonadal men. Over the past several years, the association of testosterone and cardiovascular function has become a prominent focus of research and the clinical attention. First, regarding testosterone deficiency, which has shown to be associated with increased cardiovascular risk in patients with testosterone deficiency. And the most important is testosterone therapy. Over the past 5 years, there have been mounting concerns regarding the safety of regarding the cardiovascular safety of testosterone therapy. However, data is conflicting, whereas some studies reported increased cardiovascular risk, others reported no or even beneficial effects. The key message in my talk is that when testosterone therapy is applied in a correct way, hypogonadism is diagnosed in an appropriate way and the testosterone deficiency is replaced by testosterone therapy in the same physiological range of a middle-aged man, in the mid-range of the testosterone level of a middle-aged man, there will be no cardiovascular risk and the patient will get all the benefits, cardiovascular and other benefits of testosterone therapy. And when hypogonadism is correctly diagnosed and testosterone therapy is performed in a correct way, no cardiovascular risk has been documented. Thank you.